Hello friends, this video from Rankers Learning will help you log into your Rankers Learning account and appear for the mock test without any issues. So let us start. First, in your web browser, open the URL mocktest.rankerslearning.com. You can see that we have entered the URL mocktest.rankerslearning.com. Once the page opens, you will see a login window here. You have to enter your login credentials. Remember that your username will be your email ID and your password will be your mobile number. So let us try logging. Once you have entered, click on sign in. So you can see that we have successfully signed in to our account. Here you can see dashboard, reports, buy now, my profile and change password. Under dashboard you can see three sections: upcoming exams, completed exams and not attempted exams. Under upcoming exams you can see your exams. I'll show you two examples. If suppose the exam is scheduled at a specific time and the time has passed, you can start the exam like this. If suppose here 2 p.m. exam is started and the video time I'm recording is 4:30 p.m. So I can start this by clicking on the green button. This start exam button needs to be in green color. If I just click on this, it will ask me to check this box. A new window will open and this I need to check this box. After checking this box, the start exam button will be enabled. If I click start exam, my exam will be started. Now you can see your exam sections here: biology, chemistry, physics. Here you can navigate through question numbers. You can read the instructions from here. Here the timer is on, that how much time is remaining for the examination to automatically get submitted. Once you appear for a question, and suppose if you choose an option, say A, please say save and next. Do not click on this submit button. I repeat, do not click on this submit button. By clicking this submit button, your exam will get submitted. To move to next question, please use save and next. I hope everything is clear.